Germany Valley, and Germany Valley is the site of the Hinkles Fort, built in 1761 to 62, and was the only defense of the South Branch after Fort Upper Tract and Fort Siebert were destroyed by Shawnee Indians under Killbuck. And we've met Killbuck before, a great warrior. April 27 to 28, 1758.